Perfect. Go now. The Cardinal is in his room. You will have to write a letter to the Pope as if Piaggi had written it himself. In this letter, tell the Pope that whatever happens during the conference, he must follow my propositions. But be careful. In order to protect himself from counterfeiters, the Pope had Piaggi's hand tattooed with a symbol to be sure of his identity. You'll see when you're inside him. You'll understand. Once it's written up, just bring it back to me. I'll send it off immediately.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Rest assured, Your Eminence, I'm fine.
But it's impossible.
Rest assured, Your Eminence, I am fine.
I've done it. Damn it! He was right! This is just crazy. I can't believe it. Look at yourself, Louis. You better not get caught.
Whoa. I still need to get used to this body. So, let's see about what Mortimer asked me.
Right. It's time I got started. Let's see what I can find here to help me write that letter. Right. Well, let's start writing. Lord Mortimer asked me to discredit Sir Gregory and to announce Piaggi's final vote in his favor. As an introduction, Your Holiness, thank you for your trust. As we inform Sir Gregory, it is of absolute necessity that Lord Mortimer's projects do not come to fruition. We're talking about the future of the Holy See.
I won't lie to you, I was surprised, and above all disappointed, when I found out you had tried to discredit me with His Holiness by writing a letter to the Papal States.
Damn it! He found out.
As an introduction, Your Holiness, thank you for your trust. It even appears that Lord Mortimer and Sir Gregory both have access to obscure, superior forces to help them reach their ends. I think the Papal States, for the sake of their own preservation, ought to condemn this practice of conferences in the future.
What did you do to thwart William?
When William asked me to enter Piaggi's mind in order to send a false letter to the Pope to discredit Gregory, I didn't do it. Without telling William, I wrote a very different letter instead.
I see. Congratulations. You did dare to take a few risks. We are almost done here, Louis.
What an unpleasant surprise it was when I found out that you had tried to warn the Papal States against Gregory and me. Did you really think you could succeed?
Damn it. He found out about that.
But the important thing is that you escaped the worst with Volner. Because he could have killed you when you were in the guise of Piaggi.
Yes, it was a bit touch and go.
As an introduction, Your Holiness, thank you for your trust. It turns out, now that I'm here, that I find Lord Mortimer's projects grant us many more advantages in comparison to what Sir Gregory had suggested. We are talking about the future of the Holy See. There. That should be enough to justify the change of vote.
I remain proud of what you achieved for me by falsifying that letter to the Pope on behalf of Piaggi, because I know that was not an easy task.